Hello everybody and welcome back to the forest. Now, we survived one cave and I think it's time we build ourselves a nice house. I think so. Let's just get some of these things right here. Keep messing with this spear. We'll be on our merry way. Take some more. Ah. Come on. Can't. Okay, fine. Let's just make a bomb then. There we go. That solves it. Give that to me, and there was a bottle of juice right there. There we go. I can't carry more flares as well. That sucks. Okay. Just double checking my loot. Can't carry any more of those. And I can't carry any more of those. Okay, so our inventory is basically full. Foolish. Just make sure we grab some more stuff here. Must have been a deer. It's actually deer aren't more. Collapse. Yeah, we should. Hey, buddy. Are you serious? If you hear the thunder from outside, it might be raining here. But we'll see how this goes. I don't get any more sticks, just give me that. Okay, it's not actually a good idea to go wandering in the dark, is it? There it is. I think our rope is also kind of full. So yeah. At least we know there's enough rope here. Okay. That guy just sitting there. I almost didn't see him. Okay. He's actually like humming to himself. There's another one. Okay, there's two of them. Okay. So, I'm leaving now. This way. Don't follow. Okay. Hopefully we won't run into those weirdos again. Oh, I almost dropped down. Let's see. We have a house over there. But our house isn't really a home. But at least we've got one there. Okay. Let's do some more exploring. Keep hearing footsteps. Now, I don't know if I'm just going crazy or something. Might be something. Jump. Jump. And a nice big leap. Okay. So, this is a nice area, nice terrain, and nice game. gonna start small this time. Because I usually start out like big, build. I build everything I can. Maybe I should build up top this time. Or down below. Or up top. Or down below. Just use a socket. I really like the tree houses. I'ma do it. I'ma build the tree house. Let's do it. 55, 86 sticks. Okay, I'm not in the mood to collect too many sticks. So let's just do that. Deer. Oh, I was aiming at you. Don't move. Sometimes I can just feel myself get disappointed. Ah, there we go. First try. I can feel disappointment radiating from me. It's better. Before we just harvest that nice looking deer. There we go. Voila. The drying of the food. Okay, now we can harvest him. Now we can get some nice food as well to eat, because we're gonna need plenty of it. Let's go. I might speed rush this. Maybe. Depends what happens. Okay, let's go. Come on, tree. You know you want a timber for me. That way. That way. There we go. I think one or two more. I'm gonna make a smallish base for now. Just for now. Just to get started. I mean, it's not like we're gonna die instantly, is it? Maybe. I never know. Okay. I'm here. Let's just move the notes. Let's put this one over here. Here. I mean, they're not gonna be wasted or something. I like using logs for stuff. I've actually had enough. Stay on the pile, Timmy. Oh yeah, Timmy is the son. Well, we can't actually ask Timmy to stay on the pile now, can we? Okay. And one more. Okay. Start building. Again. Come on, come on, come on. Why do we always need so much energy? Why don't we have energy when we need it? Yeah, we're still cool, don't worry about it. Come on, it's almost daytime. Everything will be fine. You can rest when your house is done. Come on, and then we need to do some more hunting. Oh, yeah, I need 11. I don't have enough. We did not chop down enough trees. Oh well. We live. We learn. We do this again. I need 2 logs. Yeah. So more trees to go chop down. Let's just take this one. Oh yeah, I wanna build a bench. I should actually build a fire. Fiery bench. Come here! Alright, wait. Don't come back yet. I still have stuff to do. Worlds to destroy. You know, the same old, same old. This one over here. Oh, wait. Let's chop, 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 chop. Jump! Thank you. Thank you, good sir. I shall take it from here. That. Ah. I don't know where to look. There we go. We only need 4 more logs, Captain! Brock. Broccoli. Okay. Almost done. Almost done. Rock. 2 more logs. Then we can sit down, have a nice breakfast. Yeah, let's do the breakfast now. There's fire pit. Right about. I think that will be fun. I need more rocks. At least there are rocks everywhere. Some of this one, and some of those. Get some of these on there. There we go. And some more rocks. We shall take the rocks now. Come on. There we go. Did we leave any logs here? About 2 logs. Okay, that's excellent. Okay. You might be asking, why are you taking the logs way out there? Well, I've got a plan. No, but it's a great plan. You guys stay here. Ah. I want to get arrows. 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 These things. I need more sticks. But anyway, I'm gonna make two of these. Two logs. One's over here. One's over there. And now we get the sticks. I need more sticks. Hi-ya! My meat! No, 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 no! Please do not overcook it! It's gonna be overcooked. Yep, that's a piece of charcoal! Nice and crunchy. Come back, Bambi! Meat. Right. How do I need spear back, water skin? Oh, there we go. Water skin. That's what I wanted to do. I don't think this is gonna be very sanitary. After we get some birdies here. There we go. Put them all in a nice house. Get some of these. Get all of these. Collect everything we can. That's not the right one. They're trying to trick me. Fool me to despise me. Okay. I really want to get a turtle. Wondered, can I get some water, cook the water, and fill the water thingy-mabob, the bag we just made. Let's go check. That meat just ruined my appetite. Hopefully the dry meat is dried. The water's still in here. Aha. Uh-huh. No, no, no. And I like cook this. Do that. Bro. Let's just cook that. Put some of these in. Hopefully I don't die. Some poisonous. Come on, just cook that nicely, cook everything nice and good. Got some good wind blowing. We need more flowers. I'm gonna put in all my flowers. It took me like forever to get. Come on, cook it. Alright, let's leave it so it can burn. Let's take my baggie. I don't know if I can mix fishing with the meat. Let's get some of this. Some of this water. Drink some of this water. Hopefully we don't get infected with something. Spear fishing. There we go. Oh, another spear. Maybe we shouldn't drink from this water. No. Just the fish. And the frogs. Let's get a fish. Okay. This will do. I missed. Did I miss? Yeah. Okay, we can check how we are doing with our health in a moment. There we go, that's all cooked up. Good. Please don't try it. Oh yeah. Put the fishies on so they can dry. I'm just gonna... I really wanna protect this place. It's gonna take forever. Let's go hunting. First thing I'm gonna do is gonna put up some more meat dryers. Four sticks. I can put up two. I think I'm gonna put them up top. Just one up top and one two below. I think so. Never know when you need something good to eat. Okay, let's make another one down here. Another garden. There we go. Boom. Time to make these little guys up here. Critters. There we go. Oh yeah. We're gonna be making some good squirrel. Getting some good stuff. Where are you, bunnies? Okay, the deer we hunt with the spear, and the bunnies and the lizards we hunt with a bow. This is easy. Science. Easy and sciencey. Put them up. There we go. I actually need more lizards. I'm gonna go for the bunnies and the deers. Bunny. No, bunny! Why do you run away from me? I just wanna be your friend. Oh, squirrel. There's a bunny. No! Moved. Where did you go, little one? Come out and play. Come on, bunny. Don't be rude. Bunnies. Okay, got one. Nope. Didn't get. Where did he go? There you are. Did I get you? I got him! There we go! That's hunting! Yeah! It's more like it. We don't need trophies. We're not monsters. Yet. No. No. But I always move right when I'm about to aim. It's not like I can quick scope. Okay, let's see what I can do with these bunny skins. These bunny furs. Make a little small rock. bag, rabbit fur boots, stick bag, yeah, that's what I'm looking for. I'm not sure if there's one of these, right? I'm not that free. Oh, two ropes. Stick bag. What? Pouch, quiver, small rock bag. Some more rope. Small rock bag. Ah, I was thinking about the rock bag. Okay, that wasn't a total waste. Pouch. We need to make a pouch. Okay, deer spear bag. That's gonna be a long way to go. Alright. We can go bunny hunting again. Gonna put up a few traps. Let me just save my game. Before I die of some infection that I didn't know I had. Okay, now that we're done saving, we can hunt some more. Actually, I should build a wall to keep all the creepy guys out. Yeah, you know what I'm talking about. Okay. Let's see. There's some more rocks. Go hunting as well. Yeah, should probably go hunting as well. Okay. Let's get started. I forgot it in the other sticks. Yeah, let's just get some stickies. Shouldn't be too hard. It's not that hard. Can be weird for bunnies. Okay, come on. Lizards. I don't think we should kill any more lizards. Huh. Okay, relax, relax. Catch your breath. Breathe in slowly, breathe out. There we go. And sticks. Okay. Come here, you twigs. It's time to get choppy, choppy, chopped. There was a rabbit right there. Goodness, let's go. Voila. Now, we can do the trees faster. I should actually build the tree. The wall, shouldn't I? I probably should get some more sticks. Did that? Okay. Either I'm losing my mind or that box just appeared out of nowhere. What am I looking for? I'm looking for a wall. Yes, defensive wall. Ah. There we go. just go all the way over here. Now we run all the way back. So we have enough space to build some more. That's against the wall, isn't it? Oh, what? Okay. Oh, I just did that. 162 logs. Great. Let's make it more. And I like putting my gate. That one. Front. There we go. And I just remove it again. So, okay, let's put it over here. No. Yeah, this way. And then over here. I think that's right. Yeah, that's right. Okay. So not to bore you guys too much, I'll put this all in a like a little speed run thingy mabob. Are you serious? Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna end it right here. And I'll continue to build off screen so I can just get that finished. And then we'll go and explore a nice cave. I think that's what's gonna do. Alright. Thank you all very much for watching. And I'll see you all in the next episode. Bye bye.